Last night, the Comets scored a touchdown and then went for two. Fort Wayne netted 8 goals against Kansas City in a rout of the Mavericks. It was just shy of the all-time franchise record of 17 goals from 1958, so slightly off. The Comets are undefeated this season as well. They face the Mavericks again. Good start for the good guys. 2 minutes in is Ralph Kudimi. He nets his first goal of the season. KC and the Sunshine Band, they were optimistic. They rally, score 2 goals in a matter of minutes. Mike McMurdy lights the lamp the second time for the Mavericks, and it's 2-1 after one in favor of KC. And then move to the second period. It's speedster Tyson Fawcett. He gets fancy with the move, but the puck stopped by Tyler Parsons. He had 43 saves on the night. Then the Mavericks coming the other way. Garrett Bartis with a great save and another one, but he needed the third. The Comets, they fall for the first time this season, 3-2, the final.